Miracle Star Temple. I want to thank all the subscribers and everyone that support this channel. God bless you. I want to thank you all so much from the bottom of my heart. I appreciate every support. And may God bless you with everything that your heart desire. In Jesus' name. So let's go ahead and read Psalms 82. God stands in the congregation of the mighty. He judges among the gods. How long will you judge unjustly and show partiality to the wicked, Selah? Defend the poor and fatherless. Do justice to the afflicted and needy. Verse 4 says, deliver the poor and needy from deliver the poor and needy, free them from the hands of the wicked. Verse 5. They do not know, nor do they understand. They walk about in darkness. All the foundations of the earth are unstable. Verse 6 says, I said, you are gods, and all of you are children of the Most High. Verse 7, but you shall die like man and fall like one of the princes. Verse 8, arise, O God, judge the earth, for you shall inherit all nations. This is the word of our mouth and the meditation of our heart. Let it be acceptable in thy sight, O Lord, my strength and my redeemer. Amen.